things have changed. For example, if there is a mispricing opportunity in the market, it used to be there for a long period of time earlier. Today, every time you see an opportunity, you got to act a lot faster, a lot more nimble and agile. I think it puts a little bit of pressure on the portfolio manager to today versus what it was about 20 years back. Even the level of competition, I think 20 years back we had probably 8 AMCs, 30 products. Today we have 41 AMCs, 300 products. So a lot have changed. Some have made our portfolio manager's ability to generate alpha a lot more challenging today versus 20 years back.
In 2018, we launched our first alternative investment fund, and we have plans to bring, over time, a number of our global capabilities in the alternative space to India. We have also invested in building out a solutions platform. Solutions is a growth area for us globally, and through this platform, we aim to bring customized solutions to our investment management, wealth management, family office, and high net worth clients. In 2018, we inaugurated a center of innovation in Vizag, which will focus on building core competencies in investment management data science.
There was a time where fund managers can easily add value by just having the information. Over a period of time, information stopped becoming an edge, and analysis became an edge, and then further knowledge about a sector, knowledge about a business became an edge. Today, probably it is a combination of knowledge and your behavioral approach that becomes the edge.
Our commitment to India goes far deeper than just our asset management business. We also have a significant presence in India through our global sourcing efforts. You may be surprised to know that more than 30% of our global workforce is based in India, and almost every single department that exists in Franklin Templeton globally is represented in our global sourcing business in India.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.